Hello. Nowadays, the million-dollar question in electromobility is how to achieve long ranges at a moderate cost. This is a Tesla Model S. You may recognize this car. This car changed the view of the world towards full electric cars, almost 450 kilometers of range, but at a cost of $70,000 to $80,000. It's not for everybody, right? The problem is that in order to achieve long ranges, you need large batteries, and batteries are expensive. For instance, battery cost may represent more than 75% of the cost of a Tesla Model S. In order to solve this, we propose this novel architecture. It's based on two batteries, one fixed and one swappable. Swappable means that this battery can be installed and uninstalled at any moment from the car in a swapping station. For short ranges, the car only needs the fixed battery pack. On the other hand, for high ranges or highway driving, both packs can be used together. This may represent a significant cost reduction since the cost of the swappable battery pack is excluded from the initial cost of the vehicle. On the other hand, a cost per kilometer model is proposed for the swappable pack. According to our techno-economical analysis, and taking into account a 1-to-3 energy ratio between the fixed and the swappable pack, a weight reduction of up to 30% may be achieved, 20% for the fuel economy, and 50% for the cost of the car. Regarding the cost of swapping, a trip from Madrid to Barcelona may cost around 100 euros, but of course a large investment in battery swapping stations may be required. It is difficult to imagine this if the swappable battery pack design is specific for one single brand. However, the development of new standards may support the introduction of this battery sharing concept by promoting a universal swappable battery pack solution. This may attract new investors. We are forming an international consortium to develop this idea, and we are looking for new partners. Would you like to join us? We aim to break the barrier of ecological vehicles. Thank you very much.
Thank you. If I understand, what you're looking after is batteries that can switch from different cars that you can use.
Yes.
They will be like renting.
Yes, it could be any kind of subscription-based ownership model. Renting could work as well.
But the batteries will be the same? It will be lithium-ion, lithium-air?
Yes, the innovation here is in the concept. You have two batteries, one fixed and one swappable. The point is not about changing the technology of the battery itself. It's about the architecture of the car. Instead of one single battery, two batteries.
So the idea is more innovation of procedure than innovation of technology itself.
Yes, that
and
is correct.
How do you charge it?
Well, in the regular way. Of course, in the swapping station, you may have a lot of batteries ready, and of course, you may have a special electrical network to tackle this amount of power. But you can, of course, charge your own car with only one fixed battery at your home in a regular way.
So today, more or less, you get 150 kilometers. With this, you will get 150 plus.
Plus maybe 300.
Okay. And have you tested already?
Well, we are working on this, but this is a theoretical concept nowadays. These numbers that I present here come from a scientific paper, and we have received an award for this paper. So we believe that these numbers are right.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.